Good evening, fourth grade families. I am so sorry that I am not able to be at open house this evening. I had an engagement that was arranged prior to this night being scheduled, so I am not able to be here. However, please know that if at any time you have any questions for me, I can be reached through email and or give me a phone call at school, and I'd be happy to talk to you about any concerns or questions that you have with language arts. Just wanted to fill you in on a couple of things that we've been working on so far this year. We've really been working hard on some cursive letters. We were excited to start that. I know our students have not had that opportunity in a while, and we decided to start back with that this year, and they've done a really good job. I would encourage you to share that with them at home and get them practicing writing cursive and reading some of those words in cursive as well. We started reading this chapter book together because of Winn-Dixie. It's one of my favorites, and they will tell you that they've really been enjoying it so far. And a couple of things that we're going to focus on really hard with this story is the theme of friendship and creating those special bonds with people who maybe not are necessarily like ourselves. And we'll carry that theme all throughout the year. I love starting the year with this story. It is a fantastic story about building family bonds and friendships. And it really is one that anchors us in a lot of our discussions for the year. We're also going to take the opportunity to explore some writing with this story. We'll be doing some writing in our journals, in our five subject notebooks that everyone has and has sent in. Thank you so much for doing that. You'll also hear your child talk about some informative writing. So even though this is a fiction story, we're going to tie it in with some true factual stories about animals and unlikely friendships that we can find in a number of different situations. Let me know if you have any questions, and I would be happy to get in contact with you to answer any of those.